Yo, YouTube, what's going on with y'all niggas, man? I gotta stop cussing the vids, but back at it again, man. Right now, I'm just a vlog on the lakeside. We finna hit the Chipotle real quick. Gotta get some eats. We got the V's concert today. We met up with Los and Nettie yesterday. You feel me? My brother met up with them. He's getting some church and shit. But today, we got the V's concert. We're gonna link up a gang. I ain't gonna lie. I've been inconsistent with the vlog. Like, I ain't been vlogging. I ain't been dropping. Niggas keep telling me drop something. But, like, my life really be boring. Like, I don't know what y'all want to see from me. Like, comment down below and tell me what y'all want to see. But I'm finna go into Chipotle real quick. Get some eats. And then I'm gonna hit y'all probably when I'm getting dressed before I link up again to go to the concert.
I don't know what bro doing. He getting gloves and stuff for no reason, bro. Why do you need gloves for a concert? Why do you need gloves, bro? Not fighting nobody, bro. Not fighting. You don't got no blick, bro. You just doing pointless stuff. Yeah. Come on, bro. I need you to record me. Bro, what are you looking for? You shouldn't have brought it. Yeah, make sure I go shop Benham Art. It's the hardest brand out right now. It's the second hardest brand, Serene Hills. You about to drop soon, so y'all tap in.
Yo, YouTube, hop back out on the block, man. Niggas on my way to the V's concert. I'm with the young niggas, man. How you feeling?
Y'all going to the concert tomorrow, man?
Right now.
I'm out here.
At the House of
Blues. Right there with my young niggas, man. V7, Unky. They got Unky out here, too. No favor. Hey, Christian, how much I got to pay to just run?
Even the Obo is going to the concert.
Man, I'm out here with the young niggas, though, bro. This shit is wicked. It's cold as fuck, bro. I'm not tripping, bro. But V's concert, man. Nigga, better not play no bullshit. I fuck around, get active in the concert, no faking. But I'm with my young and ugly brothers.
Young and ugly niggas.
My young and ugly nigga. It's surreal, nigga. It's everything. I'm too black to be out here in this shit. I'm too fucking black to just be out here in this cold ass weather. But I ain't even fucking mad. I'm a real nigga. I don't get cold. You know what I mean?
Hey, you got.
Should've came prepared, nigga. See, I do. No, you gotta come prepared. Could be cold like them niggas. On the bro. Nah, we on every car with it though. But yeah, man, YouTube, niggas been chilling. It's just like a late vlog. I came to this bitch on the late side, but I'm with my young and ugly brothers. You feel me? Same, man. You know how we coming. But I'm gonna hit y'all when we get a little bit up farther up there. Yeah, man. With the youngest, dumbest niggas. Cleveland's youngest, dumbest niggas, you know. Right under the fuck of the damn.
Oh, that's so wrong right there. That bitch might
take it. No trouble, bro.
Them bitches ass, bro.
It's cool, but them bitches shitty. I wouldn't wear that bitch. I wouldn't wear that shit, though. I ain't gonna say. I would not get in on them bitches. Yeah, though, man. It's cold to smoke. It smell like cheap ass weed.
I know, bro.
Nigga smoking booth. Gotta put that shit down 2024, man. Gotta put that shit down.
you also have to put down the 2024s is fake ass denim tears.
Tap in with him. You got to stop.
You need to stop wearing that shit in 2024. Y'all niggas wearing fake denim tears. It's getting out of hand. Fake tails for it, nigga. Fake everything. Y'all gotta put that shit down. It was too fucking cold for me to sit up here recording, so I'm gonna hit y'all when we get back over there. You know, man, they playing hella copyright music in this bitch, bruh. That's why I don't come in this bitch. They get to playing copyright shit. And it's controlling. That's why I be telling y'all, nigga, you stay far away from this bullshit, bruh. You be in the pit with my young niggas. So, like, this nigga here, he won, like, ugly-ass nigga, bruh, I swear. Like, I ain't never seen a nigga so ugly, bruh.
You always hating, man.
Like, you always hating. I'm just being real with you,
bro.
Like,
if I was
the bigger with you, I'd be out
for
you.
Yeah,
everybody
look better, man.
Well, look better.
Comment down below.
You gotta reach with
this.
Tell
this.
Yeah, I don't think she fucking with you, bro.
She definitely is.
She not fucking with you, bro. I ain't gonna fuck with you. She's not fucking with you.
Bro,
you gotta realize, this is one, like, this nigga is not fucking with me on my worst day. The only advantage, nigga, is your dress longer, nigga.
They look the same,
nigga. You not. Where your girl at, bro? I thought she was really hammer shit. She not fucking with y'all, I think, man.
I don't know where she at. She's somewhere down here, though.
Is that decent?
Yeah.
That look like that. No, that's not
the
Hold on, let me check. Man, this fucking lean addict, this bitch taking forever, bro. I'm about to take this nigga cut, bro. Nigga's been sitting here waiting for a cool minute, bro. Like, nigga, tell that nigga, take his fucking cup immediately.
Who the fuck is lost, man? Yeah, he not enjoying it, y'all.
These fucking drug addicts, they take too long.
We've been waiting for a minute. I'm about to go back here. Alright, we about to run on stage, man. Right? Run up here.
You gotta be
at this, right? This is the money.
You gotta deposit the money because I'm about to come back.
I got the cheese in my pocket.
You not hot, nigga.
You not hot, man. He off the contact. He never got off.
Put some 10 on it. Y'all see the cover, put an extra band on it. Jackie, that's my baby. Tell me when the van's coming. He caught up in the ring. I'm too cool for that. Yeah. Probably dog too. I'm looking at her hands. She got 5 times talking about his far friend. She finally came clean. Like I put that pussy on and do what I need. I got some time.
I know you're smaller in the crowd, nigga.
Ain't that a boy or bad?
You gon' get rich, nigga. You hear me? Yeah. Like, you wanna get rich? What do you say?
I done sold it. I done ran my own. Whoa. I be having plays by a devil for the low. Cause I'm chilling, I ain't rolling. I'm trying to make them come to the crib fully loaded. So right now, I have it tight. Yeah. These niggas, they can't fuck like me.
Tell it how it is.
I'm the type to burn it out.
What do you say?
What y'all on?
Man, that weak ass drug addict, man, he was on some fuck shit, bro. Like, concert was cool, but like, That bitch took too long to come out, man. Lost to know your niggas was hollering on that bitch. I don't know who the fuck else was on it, bitch. You see, it's a lot of ugly niggas in my background. Like, I don't... These niggas trolling, they brought the anybody's with it. But we finna probably get some eat, some little shit. I don't even know what the fuck we about to do next. What's your dumb ass doing, bro? This is shit that be going on. You deal with straight dickheads. The nigga lost his bitch. That nigga's a horrible nigga. He's a horrible nigga. I don't know how you lose your bitch. Anyways. His troll ass went down a fucking alley. He's gonna get kidnapped. You a fucking crackhead. Now this nigga wanna take pictures and shit his crackhead ass. Little fucking crackhead, like, why doesn't he just want to take pictures of alleys and shit? Get up, bro. I'm here with some of the world's dumbest niggas, man. I swear, bro.
Oh my god.
No, I just had to let the vlog know, because, like, bro, you know you slow as fuck, bro. Anyways, I'm with my little niggas, bro. Like, bro, this nigga get to hating. This nigga up here in Buffalo Line with her, like, this shit nasty, bro. Why is we coming here complaining for 30 fucking minutes? This nigga devouring this shit, bro. No meat left on the bone. Nigga fucking that shit up, bro. Right, you troll ass nigga.
Fuck that shit up, bro.
Bro. Get this weak ass camera on my face, bro. 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 We get it to the rich nigga with the 15, bro.
It's not even a wing, bro. I'm gonna show them this. I'm like, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nigga, you just counted out 10. Bruh, is you trying to get free food, bruh?
Yes.
Nigga.
Right, first, I thought it was
lemon.
Yo, YouTube. I just realized I forgot to record the outro. It was too late in the night. I forgot all about it. But it's the next morning. Just woke up on the late side. But I just wanted to tell y'all, man, it's only the beginning. And I thank everybody who's supporting and watching this video. Fuck. I just zoned out, bro. I don't even know what I was saying. But everybody who supports this video, man, I love y'all. It's only the beginning. We only going up from here, bro. From the bottom is the only way it's up. So I'm going to get up with y'all in the next vlog, man. I love y'all, YouTube.